One man loving Motown Week, Marcus Collins.
I'm your man.
Gary, this is a potential pop star.
Last week went really, really well. I was so happy with my performances.
Marcus!
I can't believe I've made it this far. I'm so grateful that people have kept me in and they've enjoyed my performances enough to vote for me. This week, our charity single was released and recording the music video was definitely fun. This was just a privilege. I mean, 9 months ago, I queued up with everyone else in the thousands, and here I am now on set. I always dreamed of having my own music video, and now it is actually coming true. It's unbelievable. This week's theme is Motown Week. And I could not be happier. My favourite genre of music, and I've got it this close to the final. I'm so pleased. On top of that, Robbie Williams dropped by this week for some extra support.
You have to go out there and get it.
Okay.
You know, just believe in yourself, because, you know, if you don't, nobody else is. Okay. I do know that a certain amount of nerves it is the fuel that you need to get on stage too. But don't let them become your master. So be a lion. You are the best. You're a very handsome man.
So are you.
Thanks
very much.
What about me, guys?
I'm you. I'm so determined to get to that final. There's a lot of pressure, but I'm working all the hours that I can. I'm determined to make this work.
Marcus Collins!
Marcus, you keep coming back, doing it every week. This was made for you, Motown Week. Authentic, smooth, fantastic. Well done. I'm so proud of you. It's such a pleasure to work with you, mate. It really is.
Marcus, your smoothie, giving it to Kelly there. How's that? Look at that. How's that for you?
Wow, amazing. Thank you, everyone. Unbelievable. Really enjoyed.
Like, you know, when we started in Liverpool all those months ago, did you think you'd be here on this stage, the crowd chanting your name like that?
I never, ever dreamt that it would get to this stage. I'm going to keep working hard. I'm going to get in that final.
One more song to go.